Hi friends, this is a Twin Flame private client reading, and like I've mentioned before in all of my videos, if you require a personal or a private romance and Twin Flame reading, kindly contact me by putting a comment below the video or by contacting me on Facebook Messenger. So I begin this reading. This is for my client Christina, and Christina, I did a reading for you and your partner, and I would like to tell you all the messages that I got for you regarding this partnership. First of all, Christina, I feel that you've gone through a period where you have kind of felt very isolated. You felt very isolated during this period, possibly social isolation, I see you were very alone, even physically. You were very alone, sad, and had a feeling of very like the future was very dismal. You had these kind of feelings where you felt that nothing was going right, and there were too many struggles and too many things going on, and you chose, or it was provided by the universe, that there was a kind of a social isolation. Maybe you were not even working full time, and that was also a part of this thing. But I think spirit gave you this. The message that I'm being given is that spirit gave you this time, or the universe provided you with this time or this alone time, because the universe wanted you to focus on some signs and stuff that it was trying to show you in your life, about which area is benefiting you, which area is going better, and which area is not, so that you could have time alone to focus on these things. That is what I'm being shown. And there were a lot of past hurts. There were lot of past hurts and past relations in general, with your family and with everybody, with your friends, family, and your romantic partnerships, which had given you a lot of hurt feelings. Again, I see a lot of despair, and you in a lot of hurt, and you were given this period basically so that you could process all your emotions and then forgive where you had to forgive, and also learn out of the whole process. Maybe a lot of people close to you, I see in your family, like some family friends, and even your romantic partner had given you a lot of pain, and you were given this period of social isolation where you were supposed to forgive, forget, and learn from all these experiences, And now I'm being shown is the time has come, Christina, for you to feel that it is very safe for you. The period is very safe for you now, it's not going to be the same anymore. The period is very safe for you from now on, to indulge in whatever occupations you wanted in your life, or to indulge with any kind of romantic partners that you sought in your life, So the period is very safe, and soon you're going to enter into a period, Christina, with your partner, which is going to be full of passion. A lot of passion is going to be there, and it's going to be a phase where you indulge in the initial, like you have had an initial encounter, like a very honeymoon-like phase, a phase with a lot of passion, lot of intensity, lot of intimacy is going to happen very soon in your life. And I'm also being asked by the universe to that, you've had a lot of hardships, in this relationship, and in particular in your life, you've had a lot of hardships. But I'm being shown that you need to give it a benefit of doubt, You need to progress ahead thinking about the positive, and you need to give this a benefit of doubt, Christina. And I'm also being shown that you have a lot of self-worth, self-esteem issues, to work on. And if you increase your self-love, or if you start seeing yourself in a new light, it's going to help all areas of your life. It's going to affect your possibly getting a new job. It's going to affect your relationship. It's going to affect your relationships with general relationships with your family, your friends, So I'm being urged to give you this message that there are certain situations in your life where you have been very dependent on others, and you've taken their help in a very in a way where if you didn't take their help, your life would go downhill, So you need to empower yourself, and you need to empower yourself financially, emotionally, mentally so much that you, even when you're taking others' help, it's a two-way street. Like, you're giving help and you're taking help. It's not like you're totally dependent on somebody where if you don't take that help, you can just crash in your life. So I'm being shown situations like this in your life where these kind of situations have occurred, many times where you've been very immensely dependent on other people, and other people have been supporting you financially, emotionally, mentally, and there have been periods where you have crashed. So you need to get out of these situations and be more interdependent, where you are a whole person and the other person, if you're taking help from anybody, you're even capable of returning that help, So that is what I'm being shown. Regarding you and your partner, which you wanted me to do a reading on. And then when I went to the second deck, I feel, Christina, that you have the power in yourself to actually create whatever you want, regarding whatever you want in life. Like, it could be a job, a career, or a man, or a particular relationship that you want. You have the capacity in yourself that you can create all that, And you are going to be given a lot of choices also, Christina, in the coming time. You're going to be given a lot of choices, in romantic partners also, besides this romantic relationship that you are talking about. You are also going to be given other choices in romantic partners, and you're also going to be given choices regarding money, regarding other stuff in your life. You're going to get some very pleasant choices, coming towards you, and the universe is going to provide for you. The universe has been, you felt that the universe hasn't done enough for you till now, but in the past period, but now the universe is going to provide, and you're going to get some choices, and whatever in the world that you desire is going to come to you. I also see your romantic partner might not have behaved in a very nice way, or in a way that you wanted, emotionally and full of love, kind of a thing. But now he's going to come forward in with a very good energy, and he's also going to have like a lot of love for you in the coming period. He's going to come with a very stable, good energy. He's going to realize possibly his mistakes and his hastiness and stuff that he's done in the past, and he's going to come forward with a very good energy, And you are, your desires, whatever your heart wants. Like, I started with the desire card, and this is ending with the desire card also. So I feel all of your desires are going to come into fruition, Christina. All you need to do is have good intentions and focus on the positive aspects of your life which you want, however you want your life. Let's say you want a big house, or you want a good job and career, and you want this particular person to be your husband, So you have to focus on those desires, and those desires I see are coming into fruition in the future. I'm being shown that. And this person is going to come with a very balanced energy. And also, Christina, I see that you're going to go through a spiritual, you're going to go through several spiritual awakenings, and I'm also seeing that you've already gone through some, So a lot of spiritual awakenings are going to happen, and you are going to be a very spiritually aware person, by going through all this process, And that spirituality or that awakening is going to help you, I believe, in creating all your heart's desires, as this reading is showing me. And I'm also being shown that you're going to get a financial receiving from somebody, a man, and he could be a younger man, and you're going to receive a financial offering from him. It could also be from your partner, that he earns a little bit extra from what he's used to, and then he wants to shower you with certain financial, gifts and financial offerings. So that is also going to happen. All in all, Christina, I feel that your romantic partner it's going to work out with him in the future. And your romantic partner is, if he's one of your desires, one of your heart's desires, you're going to fulfill that desire, because I see strong fulfillment of desires, Christina, for you in the future. And I also see a lot of passion between you two, and I also see that you're going to have a honeymoon like phase soon, you know. You're going to have a lot of intimacy, emotional, physical, sexual, you know, and that's going to happen very soon, Christina. So I'm going to show you the cards now. Christina, you felt like this. You see the woman in this card. Pay attention to the signs, pay attention to the red flags in your life. So you felt like this woman. You felt sad and you felt sorry for yourself. You played the victim role and nothing is going right in your life. But you see Source. Source is actually giving you this time in the social isolation, like she's inside a veil kind of a thing. Spirit is giving you this social isolation to do this, Christina, to do forgiving and learning. Again, see the somber expression. You know, this is how you feel, but Spirit is giving you this time. Spirit is giving you this time to actually do this. You know, the social isolation or the lack of job or whatever has been it has seemed that it has been a very hard period, but actually it has been a blessing in disguise because you were supposed to learn from this period and also forgive all those who have done you wrongs, you know. And right now, Christina, right now in the future, it's going to be safe for you to love, you know. You're going to learn your lessons and it's going to finally become safe for you to love. There's going to be a lot of passion between both of you. There's going to be a lot of passion, Christina, between both of you. And you're going to have a honeymoon like phase soon. Possibly you're going to travel somewhere together or you're going to spend a lot of time together, more than you usually do, in the same place where you stay, you know. Or you might even take a trip, you know. But it's going to be a very intimacy filled, emotional and sexual time, you know. And this is going to happen very soon. It's going to happen very soon, Christina. And then I'm also being shown that you need to give this a chance, give this a benefit of doubt. Don't write off this relationship and give this relationship a chance, you know. And also, I'm being shown, Christina, that you have a lot of self-esteem, self-worth issues. So you need to increase your own self-acceptance and love yourself first. And loving yourself will show the universe that you are sending the universe a message and your romantic partners a message that you are lovable and they will return that love. And also, you need to work on codependency, where you have been very dependent on some people in the past in your life for financial, emotional, mental support. And you need to make yourself more interdependent, Christina. And then, going to the next deck, Christina. You are a person who can get whatever in the world that you want. This is the World card, and you see the female in between. She has two wands in her hand, and she can create anything. She can create anything in the world that she desires, you know. This is all creation happening outside this green thing that you see, and she's the woman who's creating all that. So this is the first card I got for you, Christina. So this means that you can create whatever you want in your life, you know. So this is your heart's desires being created by you. And then this is delivery, you know. You see the person giving money to the other person. So this is the universe, and it's going to deliver. The universe is going to deliver to you, you know, whatever your heart wants. And then, Christina, the universe is going to give you a lot of choices. You see different cups filled with different things. The universe is going to give you a lot of romantic choices and other choices in terms of money, in terms of money, in terms of something hidden, you know, which is going to be very pleasant, in terms of jewels, in terms of, you know, different things. And this is you. The universe is going to provide you with different choices. This could also be romantic choices, Christina. So if you get more romantic choices, you can pick and choose, you know, who you want to be with. Ultimately, whoever you want to be with, that person will be there, you know. And this is also you, and this is the King of Wands, a masculine energy, but it denotes you, Christina. And you will go through a lot of spiritual awakenings of the sort, and that will mature you up, and that will help you in going on this journey, on this romantic journey. And your partner will come with a very stable energy, with a very loving energy. This is your partner, and the horse is moving very slow, you know, and he has a cup of love for you, you know. And then you're going to again, you see this person sitting very smugly. This person is sitting very smug with all the desires fulfilled. This is the Nine of Cups. This means that the person who started out like this, creating what he wanted, actually got what he wanted. So this was the last card. So, Christina, I hope you get the message. And also, the person, this romantic partner or some other younger person, is going to bring you a gift of finances. You know, you're going to get a financial idea, or you're going to start a business with somebody, and this is also going.